Thank you for stopping.
Where are you headed?
Oh, I'm heading out to New Mexico.
What's your name?
Carl. You?
I'm Richard.
Nice to meet you, Richard.
I could take you about as far as, I don't know, maybe Seminole.
Oh, that'd be great. Thank you. Thank you. Appreciate you pulling over. Thank you. Yeah, I'm heading out to New Mexico. I'm gonna surprise my daughter on her 8th birthday. Car broke down a few days ago and I've been without one, so I thought I'd hitch a ride and see if I can get out there and make her smile. I haven't seen her in a while, so it'll be good.
Why haven't you seen your daughter?
Well, I work for the windmills out of Tularosa, New Mexico. They got a contract in here in Idadale. My old lady didn't think it'd be a good idea to uproot Lily and bring her here. Lily's my daughter, what's her name? So we decided for me to come out here and finish up the job and head home.
Do you like it?
Like what?
Living in Idadale.
Oh yeah, it's nice.
Yeah, I like it too. I've only been out there for about, I don't know, maybe 2 months. But it's beautiful. I hope I can find some happiness there.
Whoa, watch out! Oh, jeez.
Don't yell at me! Don't fucking yell at me!
Whoa. I'm sorry. Look.
I told you time and time again not to ever yell at me. But do you listen to me? No. No, you never listen to me! Well, you know what? I'm not listening to you anymore either. Never again!
Richard!
Richard!
Just let me out, okay?
Carl?
Yeah.
I didn't mean to frighten you.
Hey, Carl? Your hat. I'm sorry.